Commitment 2010 election coverage now and more of our Facebook Friends series.
They say you can judge a lot about a person just by talking with his or her friends.
And that's exactly what we did to learn more about each of the candidates in the U.S. Senate race. We found four people across the Susquehanna Valley who are friends with one of the four candidates on the social networking website Facebook. Eight on Your Side government reporter Matt Belanger has tonight's report.
Maybe we'll get some water and you can pretend there's a river.
There are few things as important to Corey Raffles Moore as her daughter, Kaylee. Family is a top priority, and when it comes to politics, Moore considers herself very conservative.
I mean, a lot of times I have gone to the voting booth pinching my nose about our Republican candidates.
But she says Republican U.S. Senate candidate Peg Luksik is right in line with her views.
She's very courageous. She has very deep convictions. It's amazing her level of energy. This little light of mine.
Moore immigrated to the U.S. from the Philippines about 20 years ago. She's been naturalized and is now an American citizen. And she takes pride in being active in the political process, voting in every election. Moore uses the social networking website Facebook to talk politics with her friends. And she recently added Luksik as a friend so she could follow the campaign. Just a few clicks away, Luksik's campaign website showcases her constitutional compact, 10 steps Luksik says will put America back on track. The list of goals includes things like balancing the federal budget, eliminating tax increases, and repealing the health care overhaul recently passed by Congress.
She has identified that she has a solution, and she's very practical. It's not this pie in the sky or broad sweeping statement.
Luksik is also pro-life, something else Moore agrees strongly with. And that's why on primary day, Moore will be voting to send Luksik to Washington, a candidate who has built her campaign on fighting for the family, which fits this family well.
She has a holistic view on life and on society and how we should run our country.
And our series will conclude tomorrow night as we hear from one of Arlen Specter's Facebook friends. And, of course, our hope in all of this is that our viewers will know a little bit more about all of the candidates so when they go to vote in the primary next Tuesday, they'll make an informed decision.
This should be
all
no
right.
excuse.
All right. Thank you, Matt. Thank